Mãe, né?
Antônio, isso não é sobre expulsão de YouTube, ok?
Deberías ponerte orejitas de conejo, así como este.
Long ago, the moon fell to Crota. He wielded a sword so dark it drained whatever light it touched. Now Crota sleeps, but the sword does not. The warlocks believe the sword is in a chamber guarded by the Swarm Princes. If you face them and steal the sword...
De verdad estoy esperando, cuando la primera vez que lo vi pensaba que esperaba, que iba a ser como female, cuando escuché princess.
Princess, pero es plural de...
Sí, ya no sé de prince.
Príncipes.
Pero...
The ritual site is up ahead. This is where we'll find him. I hope you're ready. Lead us to the other.
El sol me está haciendo estragos esto. ¿Dónde estás? Ahí estás.
unsettle you, but I'm tracking the sword by the light of the guardians it's killed. It's further below.
¿Por Twitch? ¿Está Twitch abierto? Ah, tengo a alguien que me está viendo.
The sword is close. I can feel its
power. No veo que estés streameando, ¿eh?
Ah, no se ve ahí, Antonio.
¿Dónde se ve?
En profile. En challenge, de hecho.
Grab the sword. That should lure them out.
Okay. Woo!
Careful. Its power is dark.
Vengan, vengan. Ciérralo ahorita para que yo pueda seguir acá. Ok, ahí está.
Lots of movement all around us. We're coming for the sword.
They say that was one of the most powerful weapons the Hive ever wielded against us. The Cryptarchs won't believe this.
Nope.
Nada, nada.